But we call for ceasefire and peaceful resolution and respecting the two-state solution, because that will ultimately ensure the peace. It's unfortunate that the United States is not using all its might, influence, and resources to call for an end to the killings. That's all they're asking.